Have you ever wondered why some animals are brightly colored and others seem to blend right in with their surroundings? An animal's coloration is a very special adaptation for survival.
Birds use bright colors to identify each other. The male painted bunting can easily spot a competitor and defend his territory. His bright colors also distract would-be predators, so the dull-colored female and young go unnoticed. The venomous coral snake also has bright colors. It's so successful that the harmless milk snake mimics these colors to fool predators. If you look closely, you'll see that the red and yellow bands only touch on the coral snake. Survival of both hunters and the hunted depend on good coloration. A gray-brown coyote can secretly stalk its prey in a mix of underbrush and low light. The swamp rabbit's fur blends into the cover of brush, vines, and coastal marshes. The color and texture of the horned lizard camouflage it from predators and help it ambush unsuspecting prey. Coloration can also fool the eye. In dappled forest light, the fawn's spots blur its outline, making it less recognizable to predators.
Wildlife coloration is a fascinating adaptation of warning, attraction, or deception. The next time an animal shows you its colors, decide, is it saying, see me or see you?